Hey, what's up, players of Iluna? Let's have a quick look at what happens in our latest update collection 19 days ago from the date this video was created. This time, as promised, all three worlds received updates. I'll begin with updates unique per server and continue with updates which apply for multiple servers. Well, I hope this isn't too confusing. Feel free to leave some feedback about this. So, let's begin with our Capture the Flag server. As you can see the enemy name tags anyway, and we have a quite complex map, the minimap is no longer disabled. Also, as we don't have apple trees in our Redwood Forest, you won't find any apples in the chests anymore. Instead, you will get fern tubers, just like, well, from ferns. That's been it for the Capture the Flag server for now. Let's continue with Technik Ethereal. Well, there's only one change that's only to find here. The skybox can now be changed by anyone. It only affects the specific player anyway, so there's no reason to restrict it. Have fun! Okay, so let's continue with updates that apply to multiple servers. On TechS and VIP, fire now lasts longer. Flames will disappear after 20 up to 30 seconds. This change enables explorers to use their fire arrows to temporarily lighten up caves, for example. Our death messages are now colorized, so it's simpler to see that those are not part of the actual chat and you don't have to start reading them in order to know that they are just some random server notice. You will get hunger more slowly now. The exhaustion rate for digging was decreased. This change is hopefully very helpful for players with many machines, as mine just sees machine actions as regular player actions. So those people have to eat a lot. Or had to eat a lot. Hopefully. Okay. So now move on to updates that affect all three servers. The join leaf notices are completely overhauled. Besides the new style, each join or leaf will trigger a randomly generated message from the server. Also the IRC extension does now come in, well, at least a bit color and got some little tweaks in its notices. Okay, that's been it for the servers, but there's a little more to tell. Our official thread for Technik Ethereal in the Mindtest.net forums was completely rewritten. It is no static image anymore. Also, two awesome players have been seen around after a long, long while. Welcome back, Iska and Claudius Minimus. Okay, my friends, thanks for watching. Feel free to leave some feedback. Also, check out our social media accounts, and if you want to support Iluna, invite your friends, tell them about how freaking awesome Mindtest is, tell them about Iluna, and maybe consider a small donation to help us paying our running costs. See you in game!